I had originally made this cane about 7.5 years ago when Joseph was really young. But I'm gonna make some adjustments on it. You can see it's my early days though. My early day cane. But I'm gonna make some adjustments on it, and I'm gonna come in here, clean this all off. I'll make a put some diamonds on it, because I'm gonna sell this stick to a guy named Bobby. He says he wants a hickory cane. It's a sturdy cane. It holds weight just fine. The glue is in there perfectly. So we're gonna get to work on that.
Sanded.